Hi all, welcome back to my channel. Today I went to my local shopping centre with my hair. It will all change soon, watch this space. And I bought some bits and bobs, really. I went to Wilko's, Sainsbury's, B&M, another shop. Wilko's, Sainsbury's, and Savers. So I'm gonna show you what I got, see what you think of it. Right, this is all I bought so far. So I bought some of this stuff, bought this like gel. So everywhere I went, I couldn't find the gel, so I bought some of this instead. So I bought that, Detto hand wash. This, that one, and that one is gonna be for my hair. It's gonna be like that, hopefully. I've got some Detto wipes, Detto wipes, and that's wipe around everything. Clean it. I've got some, I'm gonna try this out. I've seen it just a couple of times, but I've never bought one, so I thought I'd try it. Elbow grease. Yes, I've got some of this because I fancy St. Tweed, so I bought a tin. I bought some hair, that's mousse, and I bought some hairspray, and that to hold my curls in. I bought some of that because I've only ran out of it, so I bought some more. I bought a book that from Sainsbury's to write all my beanies and gunners else what else is in there. I bought a bottle of Coke because I was thirsty. I bought one of them kitchen caddy and that's on my sink. I bought one of these because I got to put my knives and forks in, so I thought I'd put that in when I wash them up. Bought myself a toothbrush because my other one's gone mentally, so I thought I'd get a new one. I've got some of these jumbo, seven jumbo dish cloths, so I can clean all up. And yes, I know I shouldn't have done it, but I did. I bought one of these fresh cream cakes. I was hungry. I bought some stir fry for later, and that's I can eat that with that. And I bought bargain of the day. It meant to be four, went down to two, multi bigger one. I thought that was a good bargain. Yeah, so all this didn't come up too much, I think. So what I'm gonna do is pack all this away, tidy up. Well, I think to eat, then tidy up, then wash up, and then sort myself out. Then go and get my boy from school. Yeah, that's the plan. Oh, that's the plan. So yeah, I will chat to you all when I've done that. Bye.